put Mickey Tarr in a bullet. Oh, whoops. Safe and sound. Obviously, I'm going to go B3. Oh, no, he's got a bishop move. Oh, shoot, he's got a bishop move. Ugh, I blundered this. Stupid. Gonna have to make a draw if I can. I'll take, play h3. Probably I can draw this. Waiting. Oh. Come on, mouse. Oh, geez. Oh, so bad. Oh, well, still a draw.
Waiting. Oh.
Wonder it again. So bad. I'm forgetting this is bullet, so like I'm moving just a little bit to sort of half like. Maybe d2. It's alt, right? It's alt, right? Is it alt? Come on, you guys, I need to know if it's alt or not. Shoot, it's alt, right? Is it alt? Check. Come on. What's, wait, are we blurry? What's blurry? Sorry, what's blurry? What's, oh, the webcam went blurry? Oh, okay. Okay, now there we go. Okay. Thank you to Helionatrix for this, for the 2 months. Thank you so much. Some move here. Oh shoot. I've got Queen H5 check, by the way. What am I being by 4-1, I guess? Is that the overall score? I think it's 4-1. Let's play E5, F6, I guess. Gonna play for F5. Oh, I don't believe this. Unreal that he has this crazy defense. He completely blundered. Rook c5, hit the queen. That was so stupid. I gave knight d7, so unnecessary. Anyway, I'm still better though. Wow, okay. Gonna double. Just grab. Just go a6, a7. Just go c6, break the structure. Let's go e4. Oh geez, careless. I need to wake up and focus. Getting very, very careless. D4. Way too slow. Also, just only moving too slowly for no reason. Yeah, I'm misplaying this badly. Come on, mouse, focus. Come on. Come on, let's go. Go, let's go. Oh, that was a bad move, but whatever. Okay, let's just go all in here. I don't know what rook a3 does exactly, but I'm just gonna fion. Let's just push it. Let's just push it, stick it in there. This is a free pawn. I'm moving too slowly as well. Like, I'm moving way too slowly. I had this whole rhythm and now I've lost the flow. I can take g4 if he wants to. Knight a4. I don't really understand what that does. What am I doing? I'm moving too slowly. And his rook's trapped now. There we go.